Hi, this is Juliana Kenny here at IT Expo East 2011 in Miami. I'm joined by Warren Sonnen, Director of Product Marketing at Epygi. Thank you for joining me today.
Thank you very much.
So tell me about what you have going on at your booth.
We had four new things, actually. I'll just show them to you really quick. We launched four new products this year. The Quadro M26X is one of our IPPBXs. So we're a manufacturer of all the call control, IPPBXs, gateways, conference servers, and released four new things at the show, like I said. So the first one is the Quadro M26X. It's really just a PBX for IP phones, but also a higher density of analog phones as well. It can support up to 26 analog devices as well as another 80 IP phones. Like all of our products I'll show you that are in the rack mount, they support things like conferencing, audio and video, call recording, ACD for call centers, barge in, whisper features as well. So quite the array of small to medium business and small enterprise features. So the Quadro M26X, this is more for our analog and IP customers. Moving down, we've got the Quadro M8L. This is more for a pure IP environment. So you've got 8 FXOs for your lines to communicate outside. You can also register in SIP trunks. There's a number of SIP providers here today. That just goes straight into the Ethernet port of the product, and then you can register up to another 96 IP phones directly on the system. Again, getting access to the call recording, audio, video, conferencing, and ACD for call centers. Now, a solution that we released actually the last show, the previous show, was the Quadro M32X, and it got best of show. That solution is actually running all of these phones here. If we step back a bit more, let's pull my laptop down. The Quadro M32X, this box goes up to 200 extensions. This one's actually running all the video phones that are in our booth. And what we actually have here is a number of different manufacturers, but the Polycom VVX is one of the better models we have on display. And what we see here is actually what we call the video switching. So what it's doing is basically set up a video conference, and we've got, in this scenario, 5 people on this call. And what it's doing is it's switching to whichever phone is talking at that time. So the way it basically works is I'm presenting, so it'll switch, you know, there's you. Hey, there's you. So it switches over to who's speaking, so the intent is for people to communicate, not with just the voice, but the video portion as well. Mm-hmm. Not really important if you and I work in the same office, you know, right. We see each other all the time, but you know, I've got a team overseas, I've got agents overseas, it's good to kind of see what they look like, what they're wearing that day, are they in the office, you know, what's really going on, helps you communicate better. So again, a nice solution we've added for the SMB. Notoriously, video has been reserved for larger enterprise. You know, easily spend $15,000-$20,000 to get something like this going. With the Epygi solution, you can get that going for $100 a port. So it's a lot more cost effective for the SMB and small enterprise space. So we're really excited to launch that. Our partners, like I mentioned, Polycom, Grandstream, Yealink, are all very excited as well because they're all leading IP phone, video IP phone endpoint manufacturers. So it just makes it more cost effective for their devices to be deployed in smaller offices and take advantage of video conferencing, which was definitely reserved for the larger enterprise some time ago. Mm-hmm. The last thing really quick, this noisy box here in the corner, that's actually running all the other phones that are not video phones, and this is our QX1000. So in the past, we were able to go to about 200 extensions, but with this solution, we're able to go to 1,000 extensions. We're planning on launching that this summer, and this solution will be pushing probably about 300 concurrent calls. All the features I mentioned before for all of our products, just a higher capacity for our customers that demand it. In the past, we've had folks buy the smaller boxes and just stack them up to get to those numbers, so we've just natural movement to go ahead and launch a product like that. So that's really it for the show. Probably better things to say in Austin as well. There's always something new. Mm-hmm. So that's it for my exciting booth.
Great. Well, how have you been feeling, you know, the reactions from people to these products at the show?
Well, you know, on Tuesday was kind of quiet. The weather certainly didn't help with that. I barely got in. But, you know, yesterday and probably today, we're getting similar feedback that people are excited about the video. Mm-hmm. They hadn't really thought of it as something that they could entertain for their customers because a lot of resellers are coming by. So I'll probably see a lot of penetration from that space. You know, a lot of these channels are looking for devices like this where it's, you know, solid state solutions, purpose built, not some piece of software on a server. These solutions right here compete with and play nicely with companies like Avaya and Cisco. So we get a lot of resellers are coming by and they're really excited about a solution like this. I mean, you look at these small little boxes over here, they can run offices like these things that used to stand this tall, those old systems used to do. So it just makes it a lot easier, and the features are constantly being added. You look at what we're able to do with our phones, our cell phones today with Androids and iPhones, and a lot of these IP phone manufacturers, our partners, are rolling things like that straight into their phones. So there's a lot of cool things going on, and at the end of the day, Epygi is going to be the brains of that. So we sit, unfortunately, behind the door, but we do control all these devices, and people are starting to really understand that. You know, 5 years ago, I used to come to the shows and people would ask me what SIP is, and I would take a seat and get a, you know, a coffee and start explaining things.
Right.
Today, they know what they want, and they come in and they say, you know, I'm looking for this, this, and this. What can you do? And I say, hey, we got that for you. What do you think? They're like, can I buy one now? I'm like, well, no, but I'll get it next week, maybe.
Yeah. Well, I'm so glad you're having success at the show.
Thank you. It's been very successful, and we, you know, we love participating here at the IT Expo. And we're looking forward to it being down the road from us.
As are we.
Yeah, it'll be a lot easier if you're coming from Dallas.
Definitely. Well, thanks again. Once again, this is Juliana with Epygi at IT Expo East 2011.